The Monster Mile, ominous and foreboding as we get set to begin the second race in the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup. It's a track that's put a twist in the championship every year since the chase format began. It's also a track that's put a twist in some fenders and bumpers many, many times over 400 miles.
Seven of the last 28 chase races have been won by chase drivers. We'll find out if that streak can get snapped. We're getting ready, and the second race of the 2010 chase is green.
Clear high. Okay. Still there? Still in time. Clear low. In time. Still there? You're clear.
Brother, go get him. You're doing exactly what you need to do. Clear high. Outside. Still there? Still there. Door outside. Still there. Door outside. Clear high. Those are the last times we need, man. Keep digging.
side. You're clear. He has a lap down, right? Port 10-4.
Pit road speed 35, 3,000 seconds.
right, buddy. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind to the one.
Down, right? 10-4. Go there. Go there.
You're clear. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Still out there. Get the map down, right? 10-4. Still there. Door outside. You're clear. Get the map down, right? 10-4. Still out there. until their door outside. Clear high. Back up in there, man. Good job.
10-4. 10-4. You're clear.
Open this time for clean left cars. Do not hit the first time by, 10-4.
Thank you.
pit button. Go inside. Lap cars are inside. All right, boys. We can do this, yes. We can still get back in the lead lap, and we can still get a good finish. Settle in. Nice and easy. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We just got to get in our rhythm. Get in our rhythm, everybody. All right, looks like he's going to be lining up behind the 24. Stay on the bottom here. have much time to go this time, bud.
Up.